back from Land of the Giants, where I picked this humongous flower and I found this huge jumbo fruit that I want to show you. Let me put this away. Now, I have this big papaya, which is about 3 times the size of a normal papaya. Got a huge mango, that's at least twice the size, if not more. And then this red pepper, that's a lot bigger than I'm used to. And this apple, much bigger than I've ever seen. And one of my favorite fruits is an apple pear, and they're usually a little bit different shaped, but this is really huge and they're delicious if you've never tried one. And my favorite is an avocado. I love them. So when I found a huge one, I thought, great, I get to eat a whole huge avocado. But this is the normal size of an avocado. And then this really big cucumber. So it really sounds like all this stuff is really great to have, that it's really big, you get more. But you know what? Bigger isn't always better. So why isn't it better? Well, sometimes I don't think it tastes as good. But in this case, some of them do, but it makes me wonder, how do they get them like this? Are they genetically mutated or something? So after talking to an expert, I learned that a lot of this fruit is selectively grown so that they're bigger and better and they're prettier, and so people will buy them, but you know, they don't always taste as good. For instance, I have this little tiny baby banana and this big banana, and this tastes really much better. It's actually creamier and more dense. So that's an example. And what I want to leave you with also is, if you do get something like this and you have an apple, you know, and a normal size apple is something like 75, 80 calories, well, it's more. So if you think you're just eating a 100 calorie apple, well, you better double that if you eat something really this big. Or if you have an avocado, double it, because it's not a little avocado. So you just keep that in mind, that you can't just go by the regular calories now. They have to bump them up, I think, or you have to measure them by the cup or something. But if you exercise, you don't have to do that, because I'll tell you, I'm going to eat this big avocado because I exercise, so I don't care. I also like to work out in the kitchen, so I'm on a trampoline right here. Of course, you're not going to use a trampoline in the kitchen. I can, because I am an expert. I'm an expert at exercise and jumping and eating round food and eating healthy. So keep your eye out for really, really big fruit and vegetables, and buy one of each and see what you think. Bye for now.